on a romantic night out at Spago in Beverly Hills, Jennifer Lopez shows off her PDAs with boyfriend Ben Affleck. Due to her filming schedule, they finally reunited after weeks apart. During a romantic date night at Wolfgang Puck's famed Beverly Hills eatery, Spago, Jennifer Lopez could not keep her hands off beau Ben Affleck. After spending the day with her primary guy, the 52-year-old actress dressed up in a beautiful beige trench coat and shoes for supper. She spent the Thanksgiving holiday with her children. Jennifer wore a camel-colored coat with her collar, popped up for a night out on the town, and looked classic gorgeous. She wore neon red stilettos with a pointed toe and a metallic purse across her shoulder to add inches to her diminutive frame. Her caramel-colored hair was pulled back into a stylish ponytail, and she accessorized with her usual thick gold hoop earrings.